As you recall, in a different video, selection of the high resolution mode on the Rohde & Schwarz RTA 4000 series results in sample rate and bandwidth of the scope getting automatically limited. In this video, we're going to further explore the high resolution mode of the Rohde & Schwarz RTA 4000 series. First, we will set up the RTA 4000 for oscilloscope. We input a 100 MHz sine wave. The time base is set up to capture many cycles. We will now zoom into a section of the captured waveform. Now, we select high resolution mode. Clearly, the 100 MHz input signal to the channel almost completely disappears. However, the zoom trace remains unchanged. It appears that the zoom trace is not being limited at bandwidth or sample rate, like the input channel is. Therefore, it gains no benefit from the high resolution mode. On Teledyne LaCroix's WaveSurfer 4000 HD, you get 12 bits all the time with no compromises. To learn more about the WaveSurfer 4000 HD, log on to teledynelacroix.com/WS4000HD.